like bees.
Long story short, I have not played this game, and I keep seeing on YouTube, people are Magic the Gathering or card game kind of works. I don't know why in the intro it's like he's cutting his hand. I don't know what's up with that. Maybe he's hungry for hands. I don't know. But I don't celebrate Halloween, so I decided I'd play this now. Okay, so got stuck on the error last time, and I died. Okay. Same thing as last time. Oh, eggs this time. Normally this stuff. In the what? Hold on. Oh, you are supposed to get books. I don't know what it does, though. I think you are supposed to fight the dogs. I don't know. It's just the way they prompt it. No, if everyone else fights the dogs and I don't know. I'm just being a little more careful since I'm going in blind. And again, you do get a save file. So maybe I'm just being not realistic. I'm not finding anyone until I get the skeleton again. That's good. Gotta hit shift. Where am I supposed to find more coins first? Hold on. I thought you were avoiding me. All right. Attack. It's weird where the mouse placement has to be in order to, you know, why not just give me the ability to. Getting, wait. Attack. Oh, I think that's working. Just kicking my butt this time. How do I aim for a lift? You know what? You aren't even worth it. That's good. Wait, so there's two. Why didn't shift work before? Hunger is at 19, and only when he gets to like 30 does he start competing, or close to 30, you know? Yeah, definitely craft those. So I don't know how to craft anything else right now. So it seems like whenever I do use my powers, it has to be a full-on skeleton. Don't ask why, I don't know. But healing items are in such sparse. There's so few healing items that I think I'm going to avoid the smaller fights. The bigger, fleshier guys seem to want to chase me. Hold on, can I? I can. It has to be a full-on skeleton. And for some reason, no meat. Are you? Skills. So I just gave him free hits. And the game punishes me for it. Alright. So I need to try. Wow. I can do is keep up attacking me, so I'm using it. What? Why? You gotta be kidding me. Even though I get that, all right, let's try a different character. Mercenary, thief, assassin, whatever brings silver to the table. Mercenary for dirty tactics and battle and cracked ways of gaining an advantage. This kind of looks like a chick. Outlander? No, I'm gonna have some fun. Because I didn't expect, this is a serious game, so I'm gonna have some fun. Bows and arrows, I don't know how to use that, so I'm just choosing. See, I'm curious on what the wrong thing does in this game, because it's fear and hunger. Devour. Okay, the other guy's story did not include. The man would witness the Iron Wilton stock upon food or healing items. You see, healing items are the biggest thing. Wait, the cloth is a healing item? When? I think they come back. Let me see. First, the other guy didn't have any phobia. This guy does. I'm gonna read this. Hold on. Some carrots. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna get a cookbook at some point. Last thing is to go upstairs and see about the items over here. How do I use the throwing knife? Oh, so you have to go that way and it's singular. Whereas I get more options if I go this way. You see, but now that I'm playing this guy, I'm gonna be all alone. At least I could get the other guy. How's hunger? Oh, it's a poisoning. Who uses the other guy? Like the door, right? Am I right? That's weird. I hit shift and didn't let me. I'm the strongest one. Oh, there we go.
We are gonna.
It's not letting me do it.
You're fine.
Wait, do I let me use wait, so let me use it to let me know. I'm gonna save that one actually.
Well, you know what?
Why not? Why not? I thought the other guy was weak, but he's doing about the same damage. Ooh. Physically. Physically. Strong. So he's physically stronger, but it still does the same amount of damage. I need a healing item. That's good to know. I should have saved it, but I got too curious. See, it's weird because I can't tell whether he's trying to juke me or trap me. Because one minute these guys seem like they don't want to be bothered. Ayo. I'm gonna turn a torch back on because I'm that helps with whatever craziness is going on. I never know. I might get rushed by a boss that prefers the darkness or something like that. So the blueberries seem to be one of the only foods that heal the body and hunger. So that's honestly kind of crazy. Not in a bad sense, but just like. Anyway. That connects for some reason. Maybe I'm gonna come back here. I feel like this guy is a little bit stronger. He's strong enough to take on the other person, but let me see. Always a little thick. Okay, nope. A quill. I've accidentally gotten further. Wait, tobacco? So the big crates are useless, and the small crates are always going to have some. I'm not fighting that guy because I played Elden Ring, and I know for a full fact there are some people who are too strong. And he looks like you come back later and fight him strong. I'm pretty sure if I get too hungry, it's going to affect my health. War cry. To roll a joint, huh? I mean, that's what it seems like. So I could just kill someone to eat them. Night of the Room. Okay. Why didn't they let me do the double coin thing? It's not letting me do it. Oh, so the second I hit. Ludwig Buckman. Can't believe I messed that one up, huh? Oh, okay, so the axe is better. Got Final Fantasy rules where there's no legends. It's a big, heavy guy. Wait, what does that mean? I guess correctly. Green herb does not. Blue herb does not, just like it. Well, I just broke the game. I don't got any keys, so. Oh, I don't have any coins. Hey, that's better than none. So whenever I do that little bonus thing, it actually costs money. Dang, you can rest in here for free. Oh, yes. It's weird, it sounds kind of like a furnace or something. I want to explore, but this is a resource game, so it's really, you can only explore just so much. Actually, that was the first time I rested. Let me see. Yeah, because I'm pretty sure he was a boss. Table used for torture. I'm gonna ambush it. I could be wrong. Wait, tutor or no? That's torture. Yeah, I'm gonna be wrong. Oh, it's let me attack to separate body parts this time. All right, I don't know why I was left. Wasn't letting me. It's only one leg that you're actually allowed to do anything with. Okay, there's a human being down there. This is where I came from. So I'm pretty sure, I'll find out later, but I'm pretty sure it was a good thing I ran. Hey, isn't this the prince? Yeah, his clothing even gives it away. What happens if it's tails? Oh. Because I'm doing way better with this guy. Wait, is it two torture? Oh no, it's the same room. I'm just tripping. Okay. Okay, this has been a much more eventful playthrough. Whatever they're holding. I gotta finish them off first, but it seems like you gotta damage all the limbs. You know, if that wasn't obvious. I don't know what that does yet, so no. That's a bunch of weird people behind it. Please, yes. Nope. Okay. So I thought if I I don't know why the other guy, maybe because he's a darkness dude, but I have way less luck with him. Also, since health seems to be. Health just seems to be one of those things that it's better to deal with then and there. Wait, no, I did that too fast. So did the enemies I killed stay dead or what? Admit one thing, having the ability to devour people makes this game a lot easier. Even though in real life I would never do that. A lot of keys to open these doors, and it's probably better to get a master key from what I can tell. Because look, all these, it's just nothing but this. That's gonna come back and do something later, I know it. But I keep mixing up. The last time I healed this, I used the blue. Nope. Which one did I use? Because I don't know what that means. That's the biggest thing. Okay, I used it. This ain't good.
I don't remember what I did last time.
Last priest got rushed and beat down, so. And his sting. I just realized what that is. I thought it was a tail on beyond it.
What? He's drinking me with.
I'm gonna go for that again. Gotta be freaking kidding me. Oh, so I have to avoid the boards on the floor. I don't, let me try something. But I made such good. Wait, there's nothing I can do. Wait, what am I supposed to do here? Won't let me on my menu. So I just lay here and yep.
Yep. That's it for this one. I think I'm going to try the other guy again now that I know, because if I get items, I get a second person. So.